My music, please. Okay. Time. Hello. Good afternoon, judges. Let me introduce myself. My name is Daniel from Kopigo Indonesia. I will start for the making coffee for you. Okay. My coffee is from Finca Benny Hartman, Asia. This is from Panama. The region is Candela. For processing is was processed. For the altitude, it's 1,600 meters above sea level. Okay, I use 13 grams of ground coffee, and then I will pour like this. For blooming, is 20 grams for 30 seconds for blooming time. Okay. For water, the temperature of water is 95 degrees Celsius, and then I transfer to small kettle, and then the temperature will be dropped to 93 degrees Celsius. Okay, after 30 seconds, I will continue to pouring this water with very slow pour until 200 grams of water. For time is 2 minutes. Okay. I will share about my grind size. I use 2 type of grind size for making this coffee. See, 3 grams is more than 900 micron, and then 10 grams is under 900 micron for the grind size. Why I use like that? Because I want enhance the aroma like jasmine and coffee blossom. That's a coarse part. And then for the medium part is for flavor, for body, and for sweetness. I will start with the second cup. For flavor, you can taste like jasmine, coffee blossom, apricot, lemon juice, black tea, and hint of lemon zest. And then for the acidity, you can take tartaric and slight of malic acidity. This coffee is very complex. This is very juicy and sweet, like honey-like and ripe fruit. For the body, you can taste low to medium body, silky, tea-like, and it's clean coffee. Looking for your queen and sip on Jack instead. I'm here to run the tables. Oh, how dare you call my bluff? See, I'm irresistible, kind Thank of you. Unpredictable. Bet you want some action, baby. Talk you okay. Why I'm spoon like this until 200 grams of water? Because I won't maintain heat from this water to extract the coffee in the P60. For roasting profile, my master roaster, Mr. Michael Utama, is profiling like this is the fast roast, and for the level is light roast. Okay. This first cup for you. You can stir first, then you can sip. Why my roaster use a fast roast? Because they want enhance the aroma and the acidity in this coffee. Why I use two type of grind size? Because I try a lot of grind size, and then when the grind size is more than 900 micron, the coffee will come like very aromatic and coffee is bright, acidity is very bright. So I mix with the ground coffee grind size is under 900 micron, because 900 micron when I cup the coffee is very sweet, balance the body, but the acidity is not too intense. So I mix it because I want to blend the acidity, the aroma. So I will make the nice coffee for you just. Second cup for you. Okay. This is my experience. After you finish your cup, you can smell your empty cup. You can smell, the smell is like caramel. It's very sweet. Wait for this one. Okay. Thank you. This is for you. And I am Daniel. I am happy to serve coffee to you. And thank you. Time.
Yeay, itu tadi dari Daniel Leonard Setiawan dari PT Kopiku Indonesia.